Hi, I'm Paula Dimmock. I'm the principal of Harlequin Stage School.
Harlequin Stage School.
And we're off to Britain's Got Talent next week. The children all saw it on the television last year and were desperate to have a go. They saw some of the dancers on there and thought and came to me and said, "Miss Paula, we can do much better than that. Please, can we have a go?" So we already had some dances that we do in competitions anyway. And so we decided to enter, we emailed, we got an audition. We sent two age groups, a younger age group and an older age group. The younger ones are from 10 to 13 year olds, and the older ones are from 13 to 17. And so we're off and through to the next round, and we can't wait really.
We've got 22 people in the dance. We're doing an Irish dance.
This one is televised, it is with the three judges.
Piers Morgan, Simon Cowell and Amanda Holden.
Anton Deck are going to be there, so it's just a great experience for the children to be able to go and do that, yes.
We're really excited and we can't wait to get there and dance on stage in front of the judges and all of us and the rest of the dance school are all supportive and we're our mums and dads and dance teachers are going to watch us in Cardiff.
So hopefully, with all fingers crossed and all the support that we've got, we'll get another phone call to get through to the next round after that.